The red light, you stopped in Faraday, you know. We had this one red light, it calls it one horse town. But I was in this one horse town, and I could tell you the story about how you can get caught up in society by what they are doing at the time. So at that time, all they were doing was hanging out on the corner, doing nothing. Grown men. So I had the image of thinking that the only way I could be a grown man was to go and hang out on the corner. Not knowing that there was a whole nother world out there. There was 49 other states out there that I could visit. There was dozens of cities in this same state that I could have changed my whole attitude and my mindset. Yeah, yeah. So once I went to the state capital, to one of the cities called Baton Rouge. Yeah. I don't pronounce it right. That's where my wife was going to college at. So yeah. Remember those days. But it changed my whole perspective of what life was, that there was more out there than just this one horse town. And we will find today that Mephibosheth was shown kindness not because he was, because of his dad. How many of us will leave the legacy? We talked about it last week, the faces of family. What have you left for your children? Can your children still live after you're gone? Will you provide them anything?
Amen.
I think my main point was life insurance. Right. Do you have life insurance?